I don't know if I can put this in terms you'll understand.
I believe that there may be a warp speed that can get us beyond galaxy M33. But there is no velocity of any magnitude that can possibly bring us wherever this is. Is it true what our navigational sensors are telling us? Are we millions of light years away from where we were?
Yes.
Well, what got us here?
Thought.
Thought?
You do understand, don't you, that thought is the basis of all reality. The energy of thought, to put it in your terms, is very powerful.
That's not an explanation.
I have the ability to act like a lens which focuses thought.
That's just so much nonsense. You're asking us to believe in magic.
Well, yes, this could seem like magic to you.
No. No. That actually makes sense to me.